Every single day, this Emirates A380 would fly from Dubai to Dallas, carrying 544 passengers. It would arrive on a normal day at about 10:30 and leave at about 12:30, 2 hours later. At the ending of 2015, that changed. The world's largest passenger plane now didn't fly to the DFW International Airport. It is now this plane, the 777-300ER. They downgraded this plane because sometimes the A380 would only be half full, only because of other Middle Eastern carriers like Qatar and Etihad Airways. I guess you can say the competition was shook. That's the end of the very sad and short story of why the A380 stopped flying to the DFW. Stupid competition.